我们休息一两分钟，然后，今天的话是因为，数字讲完的话，就开始读，哎，读一下上之前没有读完的部分。然后，这些都读完的话，我们第一章应该就已经结束了。为什么？哦，对，之前还给大家，有说给大家看一下那个雅思数字会怎么，会有一些怎么样子的说法。大家现在还能看到我的屏幕吗？我给大家稍微看一下，雅思数，这本来是想让大家读的，但是我觉得大家掌握的还挺好的，就不花时间再读了。我们就看看一下好了，大家能看清楚吗？OK，像我们看第一个，一般我们外国人说那个数字的时候，有两位一样的话，他们比较喜欢会说 double，比如说6611就是 double six double one，这是一个，还有zero 的话零，我感觉他们比较喜欢说。哦，然后说 zero 比较少，然后像这个三的话，三倍的话 triple，他们喜欢说，比如说2228，他们喜欢说 triple Q eight，像这里也是 triple eight double nine three nine。然后这是几种说法。比如说，就是25万，他们就喜欢说，1/4个百万，他们就 a quarter of a million。比如说，50万，他们就是1/2的100万，他们喜欢说 half a million。然后100万就是 a million，让数字放。比如说15分钟，他们喜欢说 a quarter of an hour。还有就是像0.6，喜欢说 point six，就不说前面那个 zero 或者是 or not point six，像这样。还有也会喜欢说这种，1600，他喜欢分2个2。1600，就是你知道他说前面是数字，后面是直接连个 hundred 的话，就是加2个0。下面是一些数字，大家可以知道一些这种说法就行，也不用特别去记。就是当别人知道人家说 triple three，你就知道是三个三；说 double six，知道2个6；然后说 a half，a quarter。或者是这种话，大家都要能反应过来就可以了。别的这边没有什么。数字部分大家都有听懂，没有问题吧？有同学还有问题吗？因为没有的话，我们后面就不会说数字了。然后在章程里碰到数字的话，我觉得大家现在应该都有能力能，读出来了。所以说有问题的话就。现在提，大家还有问题吗？没有的话，我们就开始今天，读章程了。OK，如果大家没有的话，我们就从，这边第二段开始。之前第一段已经有读过了，从 这里开始。先快的读一遍，给大家听一下。Financial institution means an authorized deposit taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth. 来慢速，有停顿的，给大家读一下。Financial institution means，会把我觉得可以停顿的地方帮大家标出来。An authorized deposit-taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth。如果大家一口气念不下来的时候，可以在就是这听一下，然后这边长的数字，大家读不下来的话，可以听一下。大家可以跟着我慢慢的读。Financial institution means an authorized deposit-taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth. Financial institution means an authorized deposit-taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth。Financial institution means an authorized deposit-taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth。说到这边，年份之前那个，Goku 同学有在网看到，2020他有搜到，百度翻译他们喜欢说 2020，就我之前说，2000年之后喜欢说 2020。就是说，这只是习惯说，但并不是说，2020也是错的。如果大家喜欢两位两位数的话，也可以这么说。就是我个人感觉2020更顺一些。大家如果喜欢，2000年以后也两位两位是 OK 的，就是没有错的。OK，有同学想读一下这一段吗？比较长，可以慢一点。OK，执行 please。
Committee means the management committee of the association. Financial institution means an authorized deposit-taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth.
Yeah, good. 这个单词可以再读一下吗？Deposit taking.
Deposit taking. 谢谢谢谢。Deposit taking. Thank you.
就这一个小小的问题，就是读的语音语调都很好。就一个小问题，就读英语的时候可以嘴巴再紧张一点，这样不会显得读的太松散。就音会如果嘴巴太松的话，就是嘴部动作不到位，音就会散掉嘛。然后现在语音语调都是 OK 的，可以再嘴巴紧点，然后每个单词会读的更 干净，然后听上去会更好。
好的，谢谢。
Thank you so much.
Thank
Okay,
you.
next. Thank you. Okay, next turn, please.
老师好，我来试着读一下，能听到我的声音吗？
可以，please。
好的，Committee means the management committee of the association. Financial institution means unauthorized deposit taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth.
Yeah, good. Well done.
谢谢老师。
现在读的就是每个单词都读得非常好，就可以再多读连贯一点，就是可以有那个断句，就比如说第一个committee means the management committee of the association，就是这边长的单词的话会就是您读的时候会读一个停一下，读一个停一下。然后音都是 OK 的，就可以再多读，然后找找那个语感，就会读得更好听。
嗯，是的，好，谢谢老师。
Good, thank you so much.
嗯，谢
Okay,
谢。
next, time for please.
我去看这个老师，打个例子试一下哈。Financial institution means authorized deposit-taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth。我去看，再过去。
Well done. Thank you so much. Okay, next, 印证 please.
老师好。Financial institution means an authorized deposit taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth.
Yeah, good. Well done. 这个可以再读一下吗？这个单词就划出来的。
Deposit taking。
Yeah, good。这个小小的问题就是它，地上它，结尾是 t 对不对？然后这个开头是 t，就它这边只读一个 t。
对，是
对，
，thank you。
对，这边只读。
Deposit taking。
Yeah, good. Well done.
You。
Thank you so much.
Yeah。
Okay, 真武辉。
老师好，谢谢您，我来读一下。Financial institution means an authorized deposit-taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth.
Well done, thank you so much. 就跟大家讲一个小小的地方，就是像这种段的时候，要注意就是声调都是往上的，但最后这里一定要是往下的。因为外国的话，你如果音调往下，他就知道你哦，你说完了。如果是你往上的话，哇，你后面这些从句还是什么，他就知道哦，你还没有说完。就这是一个小小的地方，大家读的时候可以稍微注意一点点。Next，如意子规。
那好，我试一下啊。Financial institution means unauthorized deposit taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1859 of the Commonwealth.
Yeah, good. 你注意这个单词没有读准，然后这个也是刚刚卡了一下，这两个单词可以再读一下吗？
Address 的，
呀，这个呢？下面一个，
Commonwealth。
呀，good，就是现在音的话是可以抓到，但是就是嘴巴太松散了一点，就可以念的时候嘴巴再用力一点，或者是就是。比如说我们刚刚学音标的时候，那个舌头的位置啊什么要做准确一点，这样子读出来的话会，单词更清晰也更好听。
好的，老师，谢谢你。
谢谢。 就这一点问。
好的，谢谢。
Well done. Thank you so much. OK, 岳师傅回。
老师好。Financial institution means an authorized deposit-taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth.
要问
好，谢谢老师。
你就读的时候不要太急，不要害怕，是 OK 的。刚刚这里有个小小的错，但是改过来是 OK 的。Thank you so much. OK, anyone else? 大家可以勇于尝试，就是就算一个单词一个单词读出来也是比较紧的。不然你不这样读出来的话，就是学的，我们都说就是变成了哑巴英语了，就是你好像知道他怎么说，但是自己也没办法张口说嘛，这就不行。OK, 陈辉。
老师好，我来读一下。Financial institution means an authorized financial institution means an authorized deposit-taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth. Thank you.
Well done. Thank you so much. Good. 就注意跟小点，就年份会它会比较绕舌，就这边 nine 就是最后一个小小的音没有。有一点点飘以外，别的都非常好。OK, Goku, please.
啊，老师好，我来试一下。Financial institution means an authorized deposit-taking institution within the meaning of Section 5.Of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth.
Well done. Thank you so much.
谢谢老师 Thank you.
Thank you so much. Anyone else? 这个是度吗？度 ，right， 不一。can you hear me？大家能听到我说吗？Okay, because I'm not sure if he or she's name is Du or other word.
老师好，惭愧。我刚才用那个号用错了，然后又重新上的。
OK，
耽误大家时间了 ，OK， 对不起。
没事，可以。
我来试着读一下。有不对的地方，提醒老师，还及时的指教。
Please.
Financial institution means and authorized deposit-taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth.
要是 well done. 嗯，就这小小的这个 meaning、
meaning.
Yeah. Meaning of within the meaning of Section 5.
Meaning.
Yeah, good.
谢谢老师。
Well done. Thank you so much. Anyone else?大家要勇于张嘴，就是如果你中间有哪个单词，忘记了怎么读也不要紧，就是一定要尝试着去把它读下来。可以，我可以再带着大家读几遍。我就慢速一点。大家注意，就是慢也可以，但是大家也要注意，其中也是有语音语调的嘛。比如说，慢就是一个一个读出来，就是也要有一点点语音语调。就大家可以在慢读的时候，加上语音语调，这对你之后快读啊之类的。那个感觉是不一样的吗 ？OK， financial institution name， an authorized deposit taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth。Financial institution means an authorized deposit-taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth. Financial institution means an authorized deposit-taking.Institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth. financial institution means an authorized deposit-taking institution within the meaning of Section 5.Of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth. OK 吗？还需要再读几遍吗？我再稍微快一点的速度读一下，大家可以感受一下那个。语调。Financial institution means an authorized deposit-taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth. Financial institution means an authorized deposit-taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act.1959 of the Commonwealth. Financial institution means an authorized deposit seeking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth. OK, 大家还需要我带着大家读几遍吗？还是现在有同学想要试一下？ OK, Ruiz, please.
我再试一下，谢谢。Financial institution means an authorized depositing institution with the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act, Act 1959 of the Common Law.
这叫字，我这样，就是小点。good， 那注意这个小点 ，within，
谢谢谢谢。
它是那个
within，
要对
，within 啊啊，谢谢谢谢老师 ，within，
还有这个Commonwealth。
你读的那个是微正微正，我意思听成正了，微硬啊啊，
微硬的微硬哦，
啊微硬啊，知道了，谢谢老师。
还有最后一个单这个，就是单独的话，您读是对的，就是放到里面的话，感觉就是就是略过，就读这个单词的时候嘴巴不够紧张，不够。就是读的清晰这个单词。
Commonwealth.
可以读的慢一点。
Commonwealth.
要 good， 这边对。
啊 ，Commonwealth，
要 ，Well done，
谢谢老师，谢谢。
Thanks so much. OK, next, Jason, please.
我看一看，我的那个嘴巴够不够紧 ？Committee means the management committee of the association. Financial institution means an authorized deposit-taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth.
要 good， 这边就好很多很多，就每个单词都听得很清楚。
好，谢谢。
Well done. Thank you so much. Anyone else? Okay, join for please.
Oh, 老师好，我来读一下啊。Financial institution means on the rest deposit taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Bank Act 1949 of the Commonwealth.
Yeah, good. 就注意这个。刚可能太紧张了吧，1959读成了1949了。
Oh, sorry. 1949.
Not 40. 它是
1959, yes.
小兔，还有这个
authorized.
An authorized deposit taking institution
an authorized deposit taking institution within the main
meaning within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959.
Authorized. 老师第一个单词您再教一下。
Financial.
Financial. 好，那我再连起来读一遍可以吗？
OK, please.
Financial institution means in authorized deposit taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth.
Yeah, good. 就这一个 section.
Section 5.
Yeah, good. Well done.
谢谢老师。
Thank you so much. Okay, next, Sun, please.
老师好，我再来试着读一下。Financial institution means unauthorized deposit taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth.
Well done, good. 这次就比上次就是感觉好很多。Well done.
谢谢老师。
Thank you so much. Anyone else? Okay, showing please.
老师好。Financial institution means...An authorized deposit taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth.
Well done, good. Thank you so much.
就感不管是有单词读错或者没有读错，其实大家都现在读得很好，就大家真的进步都很大。Anyone else?OK, 如果这段没有的话就下一段。下面那个比较短，所以我们就放在一起吧。
General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with clause 44. Member means a member of the association.General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with clause 44. Member means a member of the association. General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with clause 44.Member means a member of the association. General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with clause 44. Member means a member of the association. General meeting meansA general meeting of members convened in accordance with clause 44. Member means a member of the association.
嗯，我再慢了带再要再多读几遍。General meeting means， 哦，我顺便帮大家划一下。General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with Clause 44. Member means a member of the association.General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with Clause 44. Member means a member of the association. Okay, anyone want to try it? 有人想试一下吗？Okay, Jason, please.
General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with Clause 44. Member means a member of the association.
Yeah, good. Well done.
Thank you.
就刚就一点点。虽然有时候我也会忘记这边段，我有时候也会 member 这一段一下，就是这里 member means 最好是这两个放在一起再段一下，就会读得更好。Thank you so much. Okay, next.
再段一下。
对，就是刚刚您读的时候是读的是member means， 就是最好是member means， 就是这两个放在一起。
哦、不要间隔太长，是吧？
嗯，对。
好，谢谢。
Well done. Thank you so much. Next, 谭通辉。
我是感恩这个老师，再给你解释一下哈。General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with Clause 44. Member means a member of the association.
Well done. Good. Thank you so much. Anyone else?Okay, simply.
老师好，我来读一下。General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with Clause 44. Members means a member of the association.
Well done. Good. Thank you so much.
谢谢老师。
Anyone else? Okay, 张彦主 please.
老师好 general meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with Clause 14.4. Member means a member of the association. 谢谢。
Oh, good. Well done. 这有个小小的这个。In accordance with.
In accordance.In accordance with, cordon.
那个 C, 发一个那个 thing, accordance with.
Accordance.
Yeah. Accordance with.
Accordance with, okay.
Not good. Well done.
谢谢老师。
Much, thank you. Okay, next, 印证 please.
General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with Clause 44. General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with Clause 44. Member means a member of the association. Member means a member of the association. Thank you.
Well done. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Good, thank you. Next, Doko, please.
老师好。General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with Clause 44. Member means a member of the association.
Well done, good. Thank you so much.
Thank you, 谢谢老师。
Thank you. Okay, next, 文书 please.
老师好，我来试着读一下。General meeting of members convened in accordance with clause 44. Members, a member of the association.
Yeah, good, well done. 这里这个好像刚读错了。
Means,
means. Member means.
Member means.
Yeah, well done. 别的都读得非常好 ,good. Thank you so much.
好，谢谢老师。
Okay, next, showing please.
老师好。General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with clause 44. Member means a member of the association.
Well done, good. Thank you so much.
谢谢老师。
Thank you.Okay, anyone else? Yeah, 之前上单词比较积极的同学，有些同学这节课又没有读，大家是怕读不下来或者读错吗？大家其实可以勇于尝试，因为这两句还是比较短的嘛，大家可以先从短的开始尝试一下。OK, 真武辉。
谢谢老师，来尝试一下。General meeting means a general meeting of members convened is in accordance with clause 44. 那个 convened 还有那个 accordant 还有 clause 有点难。
但其实单个读的话都是读得很好的，就是可能放句子里有点烫嘴，就是因为都是比较长，然后比较不常见的词嘛，我觉得有点难读，可以先慢慢的，然后先想办法把一个个都读清楚，比如说，如果我之前读的话就是 general meeting means，a general meeting of members。Convened in accordance with clause 44，就是慢读也是 OK 的，只要每个单词都读得很清晰，然后加上那个 flow 那个元音语调的话，也是可以非常好听的嘛。
好，我再来读一遍好吗
？OK, please.
General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with clause 44.
Yeah, well done. Good. 这些读得很好。
啊，谢谢老师。就是一般的读，这就是有点绕嘴。
对，它因为这些单词又比较长，然后也不太常见，说实话。因为我觉得张培里的这些单词其实日常用的还是比较少的嘛。然后确实是会比较绕舌头，因为它音节比较多嘛。就可以大家可以就是一个一个先读，就像我刚刚虽然说是慢读，但是也是有语音语调在里面的，就这样子慢慢读，读顺了之后，你就可以加快一点速度，就可以非常通顺，也非常好听了。就读的时候不要太着急，就想赶紧把它读完，就可以先从慢慢读，然后带上语调，然后再加快速度，可以一点一点来。真武还有下面一句。 can read that? 可以读吗？中午还有这一句。可以。那么等，陈 please， 等陈读完之后，我们，我再带大家慢读几遍。然后我在课最后的几分钟，我会把今天这个都慢读一遍，大家可以录下来，或者是就录屏截下来。我们先请陈读一下，谢谢。陈 please can you hear me?
General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with Clause 44. Member means a member of the association. Thank you.
Well done. Thank you so much. Good. Okay, 那我们现在解答法善这个问题。这个 Clause with写的话有点不太好写，可以看清楚吗？这个 with clause 44，我记得好像是这样，目标。法善能看到吗？你可以先开麦跟我读一下这个。
谢谢老师。
就最好是这样子，就是这个 in accordance with， 就是放在一起读，因为这是一个词组嘛，然后 clause 44就可以，这 clause 44算一个，你可以先这样读 in accordance with。
In accordance with.
Yeah, good. With.
With.
Yeah, good. Clause.
Clause.
44. Yeah, good. 可以连起来尝试一下吗？
是，谢谢老师。General meeting in, general meeting of members.Convene in accordance. 又卡住了。
With.
With. In accordance with 是这样吗，老师？
对 ，good， 就是这样。这个
后面这个怎么读，老师？
可以看，可以看到那个群里吗？
看到，看到
那个 clause， 然后前面那个是 with，clause，in
accordance with。Clause 44.
Yeah, good. 一尝试再把整个放一起读。
就是句子太长了，就是记得前面忘了后面，然后记得后面又忘了前面，就不敢拿嘛。
不要怕，不要怕，就是你前面读得很好，你就。意识到这个 with 前面全都正确的读下来了，真的不用怕，就你要相信自己，真的进步非常大。
就是因为太长了，就是每一个都得要这样子用脑子记，所以就
对
出现这样的情况。
其实大家就 所以学音标还是比较重要的，所以你就看到 I 的话像 th 你就知道它是四， I 的话 w 它只有一个，我只有这个音，只有这一个音，然后 I 的话它就是 a， 你就可以想到哦这是 with 这个 c 发克，这个 l 它也只有一个音 l， 然后这个 au 它发 o， 然后 s 它不是发这个丝，就是发这个丝，对 claws yeah good， 对弹错论了，你就当第一次跳了，第一次尝试，你尝试一次你就不怕了，就读错又怎么样呢、反正大家都是在学习嘛，没有人会说什么，你还不抓紧这个上课机会开麦啊，可以我就是线上教。
嗯，是，谢谢老师鼓励。那我把下一句也读一下。
OK, good.
Member means a member of the association.
Yeah, well done. 这读得很好。
谢谢老师鼓励，谢谢。
Well done. 就我希望大家都可以，勇于尝试，就算句子很长很难也不要怕。Okay, next, Risa, please.
好，我也尝试一下。General meeting means a general meeting of members committing in accordance with club, but also member means member of the association.
Yeah, good. Well done. 这个大家都有一个小小的问题，就是这个 s 大家都会有时候会漏掉它，就这个 members
members 啊、members
yeah 对，这个 s 大家有时候会读得快就会忘记它
啊，我发现这个我好像认得比较多，我好像我刚才前面学那个副会长教的那个法案的时候，我也把那个 S 给漏掉了。
对，我发现大家会漏，就是大家可以慢慢读，慢慢读，然后就是读的时候，就是眼睛要看着每个单词，它有 S 就要记得把它读出来。比如说这个 convain， 它的 ED 就要把它读成 convain， 就是这一样的道理。因为它像动词的话，它有时态嘛。如果过去什么它就会有 ed 或者是进行就有 ing， 所以我们学了一个单词，但是在它变换的时候我们也要把它不同的过去的时态要读出来，或者是被动啊，或者是进行。
好的老师，谢谢老师。
Thank you so much. Anyone else?大家还有问题吗或者什么，因为还有三分钟，我就帮大家像刚说的把后面的这个因为就这一个章程就是最后一章了嘛，第一章的最后一页，然后我就帮大家读一下，然后大家可以通过这个录屏可以听，大家可以单独录下来，或者是整个录屏里找也可以。我每个读两遍好了，都是慢的。Committee means the management committee of the association. Committee means the management committee of the association.Financial institution means an authorized deposit taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth. Financial institution means an authorizedDeposit taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth. Um, 因为有同学读的挺好的，然后我再快读一遍，大家可以听的时候顺便听一下那个感觉。Committee means the management committee of the association. Financial institution means an authorized deposit taking institution within the meaning of Section 5 of the Banking Act 1959 of the Commonwealth.General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with Clause 44. General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with Clause 44. Member meansA member of the association. Member means a member of the association. General meeting means a general meeting of members convened in accordance with Clause 44. Member means a member of the association.Register of members means the register of the association's members established and maintained under Section 34 of the Act. Register of members means the register of the association's members established.And maintained under Section 34 of the Act. Special resolution means a resolution notice of which is given under Clause 47 and passed in accordance with Section 37 of the Act.Special resolution means a resolution notice of which is given under Clause 47 and passed in accordance with Section 37 of the Act. Register of members meansThe register of the association's members established and maintained under Section 34 of the Act. Special resolution means a resolution notice of which is given under Clause 47 and passed in accordance with Section 37 of the Act. Okay,所以耽误了两分钟，所以今天就是我们这节课全部内容了。Thank you guys and see you on Friday, right? Goodbye.